Okay, it's time for a quest for semi-glory, starting a new game tonight. This is Teleglitch, released back in 2013 by Paradox Interactive. This is actually the Super Extendo version, which is affectionately subtitled Die More Edition, which is super good. It's a good description. I'm sure that's what's going to happen. I really know very little about this. Oh, nice. I could read the story, I guess, but it looks like I don't have any of the story decoded. Or items, or monsters, or stats, or anything, really. Oh, gamepad. Good. Previous aim, show, hide map, escape, shoot, next, drop, combine is B, reload is X, use pickup. Okay, that's good. That's great, actually. I actually wasn't sure how to use the gamepad on this. All right, so let's get right into it. Let's play this like I've never played it before, which is certainly true. And hope that I don't die too much here. All right, Militech Corporation training course for non-human combatants. Combat robot A15. I guess that's me. Slitty AI initiate learning protocol. So space to continue. Okay. Use a WASD, aka left stick, to move. Doors open automatically. Terminals marked with the brackets contain useful info. Press space to use. Okay. Very good. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. All right. So let's see what we can learn in this. Most awesome of tutorials. Most doors open automatically when you go near. Locked doors have a red light. Okay, that's pretty cool, I guess. Picked up something there. No space to pick up items in open containers. Must be able to change selected item. Left click to take from container queue to drop items. Okay. Looks like we got a shotgun, some shells, and some bullets, and looks like a machine gun of sorts. Must be able to change selected item, blah, 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 blah. Oh, I see, okay. So I can rearrange, alright, that's probably good to know. Alright, what do we got here? Hold right mouse button to draw a weapon and aim. Left mouse button to aim and shoot, blah, 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 okay. Oh, wow, that's a little... Oh dear, I'm missing all of these. Oh, this isn't a good sign. Oh dear. Oh, reload, please. Oh shit. Oh man, missing everything. Missing all the targets. Not my worst showing. Certainly not the best. Oh, wow, that's a very punchy shotgun, too. I like it. Get some bombs from that container. Yes, sir. That's a lot of bombs. Proceed, enter in a combination mode, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I see. Okay. Can I combine? Oh, no. Oh, okay, I see. All right, so if I do this and... Oh, no, wait, that's not going to do anything. Oh, okay, I'm not sure what combination is going to do yet, but let's see what we got. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's a little punchy. Woo, kaboom. Oh. Can I toss these things, too? Yeah, there we go. Kaboom. Kaboom. All right, I'm going to turn that down just a touch. If shit's gonna be popping off all the time, I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit. Okay, good. What else has it got for me? For throwing bombs, click left mouse button while aiming. Dropping bombs just... Okay. That's cool. Alright, so I'm gonna have to bust my way through here. That's cool. I have to check the map and see the bigger picture. Okay, cool. Cool. What we got here? Here's a nice select any item that is not a bomb. Oh, I see. Okay. So, my last ditch melee, probably. Whoa, the aiming speed is not super great. Can I change that, actually? Can I get that just a bit better? Controller aim speed. Here we go. Dial that up significantly. Controller aim radius. Let's turn that up a little bit. All right. That's a little better. All right. Oof, that guy had no chance. Hey, robot A15 training's complete. Okay, that's the end of the tutorial, I guess. All right, new game, let's get to it. Level one. All right, I guess this is a story, though. We were working on a master teleporter could transport you anywhere in unlimited distances if something went wrong. Okay, a doom complex. Something came through from the other side. First, we thought it was a minor glitch, but it quickly turned into a nightmare. Facility AI became aggressive, and the military robots turned on us. Basically, the complex started warping. Always randomly reorganized themselves as following some twisted pattern. Okay, so some canon in-universe explanation of random levels. I like that. I had to steal myself in here and wait for help. I've been hiding out here for weeks. Nobody came and I'm running out of food. My only chance to use the regular teleporters of the facility and get to the master teleporter and then teleport myself back to Earth. Well, good luck. So I've got a pistol and 4 bombs, it looks like. Plus some empty cans for whatever reason. Can I do anything with these? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, that's fine. Let's get the pistol out just in case. Good against small numbers. Oh dear. Was that something that's gonna attack me? Probably. Ooh. Okay. a tube of some sort. Alright, can I do anything with this? Combine with that. Combine with that. I'm not sure what that did. That didn't seem to do anything. Alright. Okay. Disposable rocket launcher, one shot only. Improvised anti-tank warhead on a single shot rocket. Okay. Let's do that. Oh, I see. It's a Panzerfaust. Nice. Okay. Can I combine that with nothing, I guess? Oh boy. Okay. Shooting it to be sloppy on the game where you only have 15 bullets. Oh no, is that really all I've got? I've got 15 bullets in this clip and then 40 bullets in reserve, I guess. So let's see what we got. Oh wait, I already forgot how to shoot. Okay. Space-time anomaly, initial analysis, blobs of black and colorful anomaly seems to be the only result, blah 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 blah. Limited range teleportation and investigating this phenomenon for blah 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 blah, inside out, space-time, ooh boy. Oh, and if you touch it, your brain explodes. Oh, great. That's super good. Okay, so don't touch the weird little shit there. Alright. That's some advice I can live with. Oh dear. Oh, he hit me a little bit there. Alright, that's fine. Canned meat? Can I use that? Tastes like cardboard and stays edible for 200 years. Okay. Oh, and that gave me some health. Alright, cool. So eating is how you deal with the health. Pop, pop. Another canned meat. Can I, like, just totally beef myself up? Yeah, I'm gonna do that just in case. Oh. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Ooh. Knife. Actually, maybe that's a good point. I should be using probably my knife more often than anything else because I'm going to save my ammo for something. All right, what do we got here? Oh, okay. Explosives and... Oh, that looks good. That looks super good. All right, I'm going to try to... Oh, I see. Combine it with itself to make an RDX 500. Okay. And then I go with that to make... Oh, shit. Okay, so shit can sneak up on me while I'm dicking around with the whole combining thing. Okay, all right. That's fine. I see no problems with that whatsoever. Oh, shit's getting a little... Oh, shit's a little noisy in that room. All right, fuck it. Pop, pop. Oh, ow. Okay. All right, that's fine. So everything's fine. Yeah, so as you say, the supply shipping, a double load of internal construction supplies, 400 boxes of standard nails. Demand for nails have gone up drastically. Okay. Alright. Can I, like, bust shit open and get some more supplies or something? I'm not liking how quickly my ammo is dwindling. Oh boy, alright, this is making me kind of nervous since there's not a whole lot of... Oh wait, can I use, say, this and bush it? No, I guess not. Oops. Alright, let's make, So we got some explosives and we got just a 9mm pistol. Alright, that's fine. Oh, okay, got some more shit, that's good. So I can look at the map. Oh, I see. Okay. I don't suppose I have a run button, do I? That's gonna be unfortunate. Planet Medusa, 1C, indigenous life forms, blah blah blah, minimal biodiversity, deadly atmospheric conditions, and only two life forms and both are lethal to humans, damn it. Cat-sized amoeba. Oh, both of them apparently are cat-sized amoeba that use corrosive chemicals to consume anything organic. Oh boy. That sounds super good. Pop pop. I'm just not gonna let him get close. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. Alright, everything's fine. Oh, there's something there. I don't know what the fuck that was. Oh, is that ammo or something? Oh, a nail box. What can I do with that? I can make a nail bomb. Cool, let's do it. Oops. Nail bomb. Teleportation technologies has always been limited by the hyper difficult mathematical calculations required for performing each jump. Exponentially harder. Over 1 kilometer, really? Oh boy. How the fuck am I supposed to teleport back to Earth from wherever I am? If distances over 1 kilometer are pretty gosh dang difficult, though. Oh, that's not good. Oh, also not great. Okay, not the best showing. Ow. Alright, well now I'm just back to 100 of 100 health. That's fine. No probs. Ow. Go, hold still, you sumbitch. Oh, wow, that guy. Super good at dodging, and I wasted a lot of ammo on that. Oh. Alright, so the first thing told me not to touch that, so I'm not gonna touch that. Alright. I have a tendency to be super conservative with ammo in other games, so we're gonna try to be a little generous and see how that goes. Alright, more ammo. That's good. Shit's starting to sound a little glitchy. More ammo, okay. What are we doing here? Looks like we got a locked door. Oh, maybe not. Okay. maybe that just meant a door I hadn't gone in. Which I suppose would make a little bit of sense. Okay. Ooh. Emergency evacuation request, blah 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 blah. Request denied. Oh boy. All operations abandoned due to negative profit outlook. Oh, gosh dang it. And we're quarantined. Oh, fucking fantastic. Oh, that shit doesn't sound good for me. Chances of survival are pretty low. Pretty low and no help inbound. Even going the right way here? No. Oh wait, actually let's go through here. Did I get whatever was in here? Was there anything in here? Yeah, there was. Okay. Okay. This is shaping up to not be a great situation. Okay, so straight ahead and turn left. Okay, empty. What do we got here? Secret walls. Seems the rooms are quickly walled off with temporary materials, resulting in damaged-looking walls that can be destroyed with ranged weapons. Sometimes contain useful equipment, including weapons. Well, that sounds pretty good. That sounds like something I should probably investigate. Oh, canned meats. Good. So how do I tell which walls are like that? Is there like, oh, probably that one down there. Let's go check it out. Do I have an explosive? I do have an explosive. So here? Yeah. Boom. I'm not sure if that did anything. Can I knife my way through it? How about another explosive? Woo! Yeah, there we go. That did it. What did I just pick up? Is that more ammo? I can't really tell. All right. Well, that's some good thinking. That's some good thinking. Looks like there might be one over there as well, so let's check it out. Oh man, like this, all this fucking... Yeah, right there. There we go. A can gun? Tin filled with nails and explosives, dangerous to user. Oh yeah, that's great. That's exactly what I want to use then. Ooh. Not sure I dig this no music, just creepy ambient stuff, though. Right, teleport to plankton farm. Teleport to military biology. Oh, boy. Well, that's a fucking... That's a fucking tough choice. Grenades and a med kit. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's do what we can with this crap. Alright, nothing to combine there, nothing to combine. Alright, looks like I can't really combine with anything. Alright, so which one do I want to go to? Probably the right one. But let's check out everywhere else first before I start just running onward here. Oh boy. Oh, this is already making me nervous. Even though all I've really seen is these weird little amoeba things so far. Alright, I think that door down there. Ooh. Well, that sounded real loud. This one's seen, natural conditions, blah blah blah. Extremely high temperatures, deadly radiation, and poisonous atmosphere. Oh boy, I'm glad we're here then. Holy shit. In a facility without adequate protective equipment is instantly fatal. Alright. Oh, a shotgun. Beautiful. And an adhesive grenade. And a shoddy. Alright, well, let's move these up. I think over here. Yeah, there we go. Modern shotgun, fully automatic. Oh. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop. What's that corporation? One of the largest military corporations in the modern world, of course. Entire war industry from research and training to supply, production, and strategic operations. 1 billion personnel, holy shit. All over known space and is estimated to own over 15% total resources of human civilization. Oh, God bless the military-industrial complex. Alright, so good background info to have, I guess. Garden hub under construction. Facility teleportation, which I'm presuming is where I need to go. Canned food storage, which I think I checked out, but then there's a corridor over there. Let's go check that out before we do anything else. Before we move on and probably just get our shit pushed in a little bit. This was the right way, yeah. No. Down this way. I really wish I had a run button. That would be super good. Oh, wait, I can't do anything about this, can I? Nope, I went the wrong way. Oops. Alright, everything's pretty quiet. I don't like that. I mean, something's gonna happen. Now I've kind of cleared everything out here. Wait, did I not read this one here? Small, almost Earth-sized planet with no significant resources, far from colonized space. Why the fuck are we here if there's no significant resources? Their stock price is incredibly low, making a perfect spot for military research, I guess. And wants to reduce distraction for scientists in the facility. Oh boy. That never works out. I don't know what the fuck they were thinking. Oh, is this busted off and blocked off and shit. Yeah. Damn it. All right. Well, I suppose it's time to move on then. Oh boy. All right, no, I should be going straight across and let's take the bottom one. So I don't like the way military biology sounds. Let's just go to the good old safe plankton farm. Whoa, Jesus. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Situation is bad. Well, no shit. I'm gonna try and move through the plankton farm complex. This sector is used to feed a type of military oh, damn it. We were cloning and developing about 80 years ago. However, the sector was abandoned after the critter project ended. Perfect war animal prototype was shipped away with its design. Blah, 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 blah. If I'm lucky, the sector should still be deserted. I doubt I'll be that lucky. I might be able to slip through unnoticed. Well, we'll see. One zombie, 26 mutants. All right. That seems all right. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, that's a little unsettling. Six-legged battle mutants 2. M1 battle mutant design is a remarkable economical achievement. Oh boy. Only needed plankton, water, and light to grow into fierce war creatures. Even a newborn mutant with the size of a cat had a military value. Oh boy. Oh, this sounds like a lot of human hubris going on here. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, up to the north. Bullets. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oof. Yeah, you wanna fucking knife you up, you shit. Ooh. I don't have much shotgun, so I'll save that. Ooh, that doesn't sound real super good. Oh, I touched the stuff I shouldn't have touched. Don't. Well, fuck, I thought it was just a dark hallway. Alright, that's super good, that's real good. Let's try that again. Oh man. Alright, well, not the super greatest. Not the super greatest, but that's alright. Kinda got my bearings a little bit. Oops. I can't. Oh, I need fucking 3 empty cans for that? That's ridiculous. Alright, well, now that I've got my bearings a little bit, and I know what I'm doing, sort of, not really. We can be, oh jeez, it's really loud. We can be, a little bit more aggressive. I already read all these, so fuck it. Looks like there's different ones every now and again. AI-1. Nothing more than a good administration system, blah 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 blah, help build robots. Alright, well that sounds pretty good so far. Oh dear. Alright, so how close, oh. Alright. No dicking around with the knife. Let's just put him down. Pop, pop. Double taps. Always double taps. Ooh, alright. So if shit starts going real nuts, don't go forward anymore. Probably a good idea. Mailbox, alright. I can't interact with any of this other shit, can I? Secret walls, which I knew about already. Alright, so red doors are shit I haven't gone in yet. Oh, pop pop. There's nothing else here. Alright, alright, alright. Oh god, this is so unsettling, I don't like it. Why does this have to be so weird and creepy? Oh, wait, I think I... Oh. Ah, nice, good guess. What did we get? What do we get for our troubles? A can gun? Oh, oh dear. Woo. Oh, ow. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh. What do we get? Can meat, hell yeah. Oh. Pop, pop. Alright. Just be sure, put him down. Put him fucking down. Oh. I'm running out of ammo real quick. I don't like it. I really wish, like, pickups were highlighted a little bit better. So I could tell. That's right, though. We'll make it through. Actually, what I should do is keep these near top, just in case I need to panic swap something. Getting pretty far off the beaten path here. Oh, pop, pop. Pop, pop. Look at this place. I read this one already. So don't touch it. Don't just walk right into it. It's a good plan. Oh, shit. All right, how close do I need for this knife to actually take effect? Okay. So I can just kind of back the fuck down. Kind of back down and kind of take a nice and ooh, ow. Not sure what that was. All right, so here we go. Teleport flank to farm, abandoned sector, teleport to military. All right, so we'll do the right one again. As soon as I get some more shit, like ammo and possibly health. Oh wait, can I Wait, what? Oh, do I need... I think I need a third can for that. To build the... anti-tank warhead. Alright, where else can we go here? Up there are boots. Okay, looks like we got ourselves a... piece of grenade, too. Cool, more shit. Shit. Okay, everything seems to be going all right so far. Let's just take a quick jog around the very first level before I fucking move on and get my ass promptly handed to me or kill myself, whichever. Oh, pop, 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 pop. Oh, nice. Oh, beautiful. All right. Gimme, 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 gimme. All right. What can I do with this shit? I can make a plate. A thick steel plate. All right. Let's make a thick steel plate. What can I do with that? I can make a nail bomb. Let's make a nail bomb. Oops. What can I do with the plate? Nothing so far. Alright. Nail bomb. Alright. Super good. Wish it had given me, like, more ammo or something, but that's fine. Ah, damn it. I wish there was like a quick teleport or a quick move like there was in Enter the Gungeon. Super helped me out a little bit. Because now I have the time to kind of reflect on the surroundings and be like, oh shit, things are getting creepy. Like now. But I don't... Oh, it's loud. Oh, a shotgun though. Oh, super glad I came back for that. Just in case. That's some good thinking. Ooh, careful. So wait, alright, so those things mean shit I can grab. Shit, that makes sense, I guess. Where the hell am I? Let's go this way. Or does this just mean, I think that means where I started. Oops. Yeah, okay. pop, 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 pop. Did I get anything for my trouble in doing that? Nope, probably not. Damn it. Alright, looks like it's just those other doors down there. Alright, let's go check it out and let's get the fuck out of here. See what else there is to see. Ooh, another box or something. Nice, okay. I think we're done here. Let's get the fuck out. Alright, straight on ahead and pretty much follow left wall. Kinda like how this rotates to keep me on perfect vertical or horizontal. That's actually pretty neat. Alright, so which was the one I wanted? I wanted the one on the right. Or my right, I guess. My character's right. Yeah. Oh, jeez, alright. Okay, slightly better accuracy. So I'm getting very steadily better. Oh jeez, it's loud. The microchip right after hatching enabled them to understand and comply to human voice commands from designated masters, in addition to drug synthesizers to provide a relaxed state of mind for the mutants. I'm equipped with suicide devices. Suicide self-circuit launches automatically if the chip observation protocols determine a self-originating danger to friendly actors. What the fuck does that mean? Alright, so don't walk into that this time. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, let's back the fuck off. Oh. Ow. Okay. Pop, pop. Oh, no, shit! Come on! Oh, I wasn't even close to that. Fuck. Oh, boy. That's not super good. Hey, Crab Milk Mickey, how you doing? Tips to increase the odds of survival, shooting enemies until they die. Nice, yes. That's good advice. The other advice I can think of is not to run into the black stuff like I've done twice now. That'd be probably a super good idea. Oops. It's gonna take some time to get used to these controls a little bit. Alright, that's fine. No probs. Everything's cool. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Ooh. Pop, pop. Pop, 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 pop. Ooh. Everything's fine. I didn't get the drop on me that time. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Oh, jeez. That was some super bad aim. Oops. Oh, that doesn't sound good. This. Oh man, he's super accurate. yeah, I already know not to touch it now. I know not to touch it, but I'm still probably gonna run into it because I'm an idiot. Oh, oh. Nothing. Come on. fucking empty ass rooms. Give me some ammo or a gun or something, please. Ah, there we go. Mailbox. I guess that's something. Ooh, good. Wait a minute. Cool. Some good eyes. Good eyes in that one. Oh, I'm gonna baller ass dead end right away. Great. Oh, wait. Oh. Can go. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh, that's some garbage. A little ass corner is just reach. Oh man, that's super bad. Not great. Not great on that one. Wow, you really gotta watch out for that shit. That is. Oh, that's not great. Well, son of a bitch. All right. Well, at least I wasn't that. Wasn't that far along on that one. I'm all right. It's cool. Everything's fine. Ow. Oh, how did that guy not get hit? Fuck you. Fuck you. Wow, they're super good at dodging. Ooh, nice. Alright, good old shoddy. Alright, I just want to see how this handles, so we'll pop off one round and... Ooh, that's super crunchy and I like it, but it didn't kill him. Oh, jeez. I love how it's like the most stock punching sound effect when they hit me. That's so great. Alright, so don't go that way. Stupid fucking instant death bullshit. Right, don't go that way. Shit starts getting crackly. Turn back. God damn it. Okay, hold on a second. So that's how I drop shit. Oh, I see. When I drop a gun, it unloads the ammo for me. That's actually pretty handy. Let's make a nail bomb. Oh. I heard something. Pop, pop. Eat shit. And they're still, they're telling me about it every time because they know I kill myself on it every time. That's super helpful of the game to do that. Ooh. So I see white items are guns, red are consumable guns, green I guess is just a material, and blue must be healing. Ooh, suck shit. Ooh, damn. That's good. Let's hold on to that one just in case. Oh wow, that guy got up from it? What a shit. What a shit. Another nail bomb, sure, why not? This must be the teleporter out of here. Alright, which one do I want? Alright, let's do the right again. Because I'm not gonna fucking murder myself on the stupid black stuff again. That would be silly. And totally indicative of how terrible I am. Plankton-based diet. Forever change. Creation of Soylent Plankton. Super Plankton basically mass time, blah 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 blah. Super Plankton will literally be turned into any food known to man. Been a staple for working class. Food made of real plants and animals became a luxury only to be enjoyed by a few. Great. Super good. Alright. Is there nothing else in this noisy ass room? No? Okay. Oh, I hear he is. Oh, nice. Super good. They dodged that like a pro. Pop, 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 pop. Oop. Oh, oh, jeez. That guy. Oh, he's a toughie. Oh, he's tossing shit at me, too. Oh, man. All right. Eat shit. Wow, that guy had some serious shit to say to me. I'm like, no, no thanks. All right, now watch out for that shit. Getting crackly crumbly there. Is that shotgun shells? Hell yeah, it was. An experiment aimed to teleport a single random molecule from the other side of the universe into the facility. Pick to guarantee safety in both ends, blah 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 blah. Huh. That's probably some good planning on their part, but jeez. Oh dear. Oh, they're getting bigger, I don't like it. Oof. Okay, we're running out of the old pistol. Three occurs from other battle units are designed from scratch to guarantee low cloning costs. Blah 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 blah. Native animals have special spark, are not optimized for cloning, blah 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 blah, high cost, blah 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 blah. Alright. Okay. Oh. Ooh, eat shit. Oh. Oh, what? Ah, you dick. There. Take that. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Alright, you just come right through there, please. There. Totally worth it. Good old choke point. Ooh, teleporter location, huh? Ah, it's all the way all the way the fuck down there? Great. Super great. grenades. Ooh. Might have to give those a try very soon. Two pistol bullets, uh-oh. One double taps left here. Oh, jeez. Oh, excuse me, pardon me, fellas. You seem to be a little busy. Oh, please, kaboom. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, that's it for that. Oof. Uh-oh. This isn't looking good. Out of my basic weapon. Oh. Oof. Ugh. Oh, that doesn't sound. Oh, that's not super great. Did that get him? Oh, man. Oh, that's super great on the old ammo situation here. No animals mix DNA from boars, sharks, rhinos. Oh, geez. That does not sound like a great mix. Truly majestic. You mean fucking freaky? Then to wear composite heavy armor and use heavy duty lasers and miniguns? That sounds like a terrible idea. Why would you do that? Oh man. These guys are not thinking too well. Alright, so be careful. Just go in, grab some ammo, and get out. Oh man, that sounds like a terrible idea. Why would you mix all those things and then give them guns? Wow, that's super bad. Oh, yeah, I hear you, shit. Oh. Oh, wait, what was in here? Nice. Fucking automatic rifle. Yeah. Still don't have any bullets for that, though. Oh. Shit. Oh, how did he get up from that? Alright, choke point. Yeah, eat shit. They were carrying canned meat. I don't know if I want to eat that, but I'm gonna anyways. Fuck it. Oof. Alright. Famous huge version that carried lasers and miniguns is also a mini version about the size of a pony optimized for extra brutal close combat with barbed tentacles. Oh my god. That sounds awful. Why are these guys doing this shit? I know military is usually pretty stupid, but you don't do that. That sounds like a bad idea. Like a super bad idea. Oh. Brutal. Man's life cycle is a truly tiny shrimp inside of an egg filled with forms of various plankton. The shrimp grows and becomes a master killer. Tiny M1 hatches bite off somebody's face. What the hell? Okay. That was a little weird. Oh. Hmm. Looks like a battle animal has decided to stop producing elite battle animals and switch to cheap mutants was a very calculated move, really. China Incorporated, okay. Companies have taken over, that's fine. Pretty predictable, actually. Defensive countries, a strong need for even cheaper soldiers than those from the CIA. This Militech decided to create the six-legged battle mutants. That's, oh man. Man, this world, this universe's Earth sounds really shitty. And this is where it's the teleporter out of here. Alright, well, I need some ammo. And a lot of shit here. Oh, I can make a stimulant? Awesome. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. It was like a triple barrel grenade launcher. What else can I make? That. And I can make another one of these. And I can make nothing else. Alright, that's fine. Alright, did I miss anything here? Yes, I certainly did over there, it seems. But fuck it, let's move on. I am well equipped. Idealistic and full of enthusiasm. Yeah, that's generally what a person is before they get their face eaten off. Yeah, Java and Athena 6, an ocean planet covered with warm tropical islands. That would have been fucking sweet. Why didn't you do that, bro? A lot easier producing personal companion robots over there. Hey, sex bots. French maids are personal entertainment tentacle monsters. So I was right. Oh, man. And next up is robotic hardware assembly. Oh, Jesus, doesn't sound great. What am I walking into? Why am I walking into this garbage? Oh, man. This seems like a really... Oh, and a heavy rifle, too. Nice. Old school rifle for taking out armored targets. That sounds really cool. Oh, look, message concerning a nail gun. Apparently somebody has engineered a nail gun that makes a funny sound when it shoots. Curiosity has sparked interest in attainment seeking from facility scientists of sectors 3, 7, and 9. Or 3, 7, 8, 9, or whatever. Building a sudden drop of productivity, please stop this experimentation with trivial projects. Reserve such activities for private time. Awesome. They don't tell them to stop. They just tell them to do it on their own. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. They've got guns now? That's not super great. Oh. But hey, they fucking gave me a gun, so that's cool. Let's drop that. Okay. Or maybe I can make a double pistol? That would be super cool. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. And I've got one bullet. Can I make a double pistol out of that? I sure fuck can't. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave that one behind. One bullet. I'm gonna fucking use it. The Cogitox killer. Oh boy. Demonstrating how fears come true if too many people are feeding them. Essentially, it is a self-evolving digital virus. That sounds really bad. Inside a robot for years, and then suddenly one day, often seemingly randomly, activates and turns the robot ultra-violent towards its masters. Okay, a little bit of a typo, that's fine. Any possible humans around? The sad part is that it was created by a schizophrenic college student. Gee, go figure. That remains the worst nightmare of all robot users. Miltech modifies robot hardware to provide additional safeguards against viruses and hacking. Pretty sure they did a shit job on that. All right, so there's that. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh, there's two of them. Great. Oh, and I'm out of shotgun. Oh, jeez. Oh. 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 This is ganging up on me. Oh shit. Oh, things are going bad. Oh, reload, quick! Oh, that guy's got a gun. Fuck you. Okay, he dropped a gun. That's fine. Oh no. Why are there so many? Fuck off! Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, now my health's not doing so great. Oh. Ow. Ooh. Okay, it's fine. Oh dear. Okay. Well, let's use a couple of them med kits. That's what I got them for. Oh boy. All right. That didn't go super well. Oh. Are they so good at dodging when they're big? Dispense the meat inside this container and consume the can. Big health boost. Meat inside the container? What are you talking about? You mean the canned meat I picked up? Yeah, always consume that shit. Unless there's something else on the map I'm missing. Ooh. Ooh, nice. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Oh, I shot something, but I'm not sure where it is. There we go. That's gonna blow. Oh, shit. Heavy rifle. Kaboom! Oh, damn! Oh, that's shitty for them. Whoop! Oh. Okay, what was the shoddy shells? I think that's shoddy shells. Okay, shoddy shells, alright. Not the worst possible molecule, go figure. And the teleportation was complete. Molecule went through the composite walls of the transport container, somehow connected with the hardware. Our software has gone completely broken and unable to reset it. Oh boy. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Alright, let's get everything loaded up. Stimulants, painkillers, and explosives in one pill makes you faster and produces pleasant side effects. Ah, jeez, that sounds worse. That sounds really bad. Why would you do it? Alright, I'm gonna do it. Just in case. Just in case I fucking need it. There we go. Didn't inspire your can-do attitude. Oh my god. That's pretty bad. That's a pretty bad pun. I won't ban you for it, but Jesus, bad. Oh, I'm out. Oof. Oh boy, alright, things are getting a little sparky here, so let's be a little careful. Oh. You'd think with a name like Heavy Hardware Warehouse, there'd be something cool for me to pick up. Ooh. Oh, what? He got up from that? What a shit. Nano hardware. Most advanced form of technology and essentially part of a computer. Da, 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 da. I revolutionized the hardware industry and created the need to measure the age, blah, 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 blah. Interesting. That's a new noise and I don't like it. Oh, guy's got some sick dodging skills there. About AI protocols, 100 years ago, no true intelligence, blah, 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 blah. The robot keeps learning, acquiring experience through its military career. Oh boy. Yeah, putting robots in the military, good idea. Great idea, guys. It made intact robot heads or brains especially valuable for battlefield scavengers. Oh gosh. Oh no. Make another stimulant. Let's do it. Alright, so what does this do? Makes you faster and produces pleasant side effects. Does it, is it permanent? Oh, jeez. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Did make me faster. Storage cabinets, fuck yeah. Ooh, that did make me hella fast. How long does that last? Permanent, I hope. Okay, things have gone a little quiet again. I don't like it. It's not. Oh my god, why did I say something? Oh, jeez, run! Oh no, dead end. Oh, that's not super great. Excuse me, fellas. Yeah, blow up, you shits. Oh, excuse me. Oh, this is good. Some good thinking. Nice. Eat shit with all that. Oof. Oh, that's good thinking. Those are some good maneuvers. Oh, it scared me a little bit though. What was it? Oh, something there. Oh shit, I'm out of shoddy ammo. Oh, that's not great. I did detector. Detects enemy movement in tight pipe-shaped spaces. Works automatically. Fuck yeah. Well, it's good. Something good to have. Oh, man. So now what does the detector stuff look like to me, though? So we'll find out shortly. Oh! Oh no, that was an empty pistol, that's right. Ooh, good. Hell yeah! Alright, now we're good. Robot wars. In modern day and age, most of the tactical wars are not fought by humans. Nobody wants to get killed. Well, duh. Assortment of local remote-controlled war machines or battle bots. Most usual source of robots remains the greatest target of operation. Military, blah, 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 blah. Tend to be loyal to their brand. Log arguments and forums about which models are better. Of course, typical internet culture. Ah. That's what that looks like. Oh. Come on, yeah, just stick to each other, you shits. Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I fucking backed right into that. Oh, shit. Oh, that's stupid good. Oh, that was great. I killed myself there. It was good. This is a good time. This is a good time. Hey, game over. How you doing? So did I unlock? No, I didn't even unlock level 3. That's fucking garbage. All right. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, it's fine, I guess. It's no big deal. Okay, here we go. Oh. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, Robot Wars. Yeah. I've seen that a couple times. It was rad as fuck. And I did watch the British version, which is awesome. Much better than the American version, I will agree. Oh. The Brits knew how to do it, that's for damn sure. Oh, hey, that terminal isn't highlighted anymore, telling me not to go into the black shit. Oh. Careful, easy. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Ooh. Pop, pop. Oh, wait. No, this is the one that tells me about it. Fucking damn it. Stupid terminals, assuming I'm an idiot. That doesn't sound good. Cool. Whoop. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Whoa. All right. Don't go into that stuff again. Oh, super loud. But I got a tube. Got a tube for my troubles there. Doesn't help me now, but maybe I can make a better grenade launcher later on. I think I need two tubes. Oh. Pop, pop. Eat shit. Oh, how did that all miss him? That's some garbage right there. Fuck you. Top Gear I never watched. Not really a huge fan of that concept. Alright, teleport to... Alright, so I've been to the plankton farm. Let's go to the, military biology. Actually, let's see if I can find a shotgun before I leave here. Oh, and go back for that canned food would probably be a good idea as well. right, I can just barely make out some of these hidden areas. Okay. What's this? The hell did I just pick up? Oh, I think it was ammo. Great, great. I'll need that. Grenades. Whoop. Nothing? All that way for nothing? Well, I guess I did get some grenades, so that's fine. Ah, here we go. Perfect. Yeah. I've heard this already. Come on. Okay, how do I... Okay, no, I already fucking... Stop. Whoa, what the... okay, there. Fuck that garbage was about. Ah, there's my shoddy, alright. Perfect. Whoa, hey now, Canadians are getting a little bit aggressive there. What's the deal? Oh, Jesus. Alright, pop. Nail box, make a nail bomb. Alright, I think we can get the fuck out of here now that I've got my shoddy. Oops. Ooh, that doesn't sound great. Oh, that's the wrong way. Great. Good job. Actually gonna turn that down slightly more. Oh boy, okay. So where the fuck am I going here? Alright. Okay, so now I want to go to the military, whatever. Left on my character's left. Facility life support seems to be working, of course, since I'm still alive, somehow. Only had emergency capacity, almost all weapon lockers and food reserves have been emptied, probably by the zombies. Military biology section will be a tough one, versus the center of the military purpose life forms. Great. Great. Well, hopefully there's some better hardware here, then. A couple guns left behind, perchance. Oop, careful. Research on limited range teleportation is unlimited calculation power from the teleportation software, is therefore theoretically impossible, of course. I was experimenting to try to bypass this problem by using some clever mathematical solutions. Ah, them clever scientists. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I didn't mean to drop that. Oh, shit. Just meant to... Alright, didn't mean to drop that gun, just meant to pull out the shoddy and blast away. Alright, perfect. Oh, careful. Oh jeez, that guy had no chance. Oh jeez, that's what was clicking. He's got up after that, he took two shells to the face. He still gets up, what a shit. What a shit. Whoa. Alright, yeah, you just kind of walk. No, walk towards me, you shit. Come on. Whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Wow. Guy's a little bit tougher. Lethal Nanospores Lab. Oh, great. That's a good place to hang around. There we go. Be a little quicker. Ooh, all right. God, it's such lo-fi graphics, but it's so chunky and I love it. Oh, an auto pistol or a nail gun. Only effective at close range. Automatic pistol, amazing damage and rate of fire, medium accuracy. Ah, crap. Let's make an auto pistol. No, I really don't have much. I don't have much ammo for anything. Oh, jeez. This is not great. This is not gonna end well. Poison Gardens. Our AI has given us the permit for small-scale gardening. By the results of gardening research work can be used for military application, of course. Personally, I just want to work with living plants and see them grow. Alright, that's fair enough, I guess. Surrounded by a bunch of military tech all the time. A bunch of killing and stuff. I can see desire to do something else. Oh boy, alright. Whoa! Maybe an automatic pistol is a bad idea. Whoa! Oh, I got another pistol out of it. Alright, let's just drop it. We'll fucking take this back for now. Oh, wait, don't go into that, you idiot. I was just about to run my asshole right straight in there. Good thing I listened to the Sparky Sparks. Short-range teleportation is invented with the help of brilliant particle physicist and brain surgeon. Holy shit. What a dude. Sounds really smart. Dr. Edwin Schmerzoff. Schmerzerf? Schmerzerf. Dr. Schmerzerf. Now they solved the problem by copying the structure of human brain cells and using it as a calculation hardware blueprints for the device. Yeah, neural networking. That shit's been around for a while. The ambience in this game is neat, but it's really freaking me out a little bit. Oops. Shit. I don't want to do that. Oof, good double taps. Is welcome to try out the new garden area. I prepared 10 sorts of seeds for planting. Well, these are all seeds for Militech high grade military plants. Genetically modified to be lethally poisonous. Oh boy. Flexible DNA ready to mutate for rapid research. Oh, shit. Handled care. That sounds like a bad idea. Why are they doing all these bad ideas? Oh, man. Nobody learned from Jurassic Park or whatever. The canister is something down there. Can I get to it, though? Unlock level 3 and die. They start you at level 3 with start game weapons. That would be evil as fuck. Yeah, I don't know, honestly. Oh, wait. There must be a way to get that thing, then, if there's on the map. It doesn't look like there's any... How do I zoom in here? There we go. Maybe I can't get that. That's unfortunate. All right, well, whatever. It's fine. I think I need to get to level 5 to unlock level 3, right? For start. And local life forms of Abeba number 1 and Abeba number 2. Nice. Identical genetic codes except for two key differences. One is white and operates during the day. Two is black and nocturnal. It seems the two members are light, blah, 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 blah. Interesting. Okay. Alright, story's starting to come together a little bit. Scientists drunk on their own hubris try to achieve an infinite distance teleportation. When they do it, all shit kind of breaks loose and nobody has a good time. That's about my summary of it right now. Oh, that did so. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, that was a bad idea. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, all right. Everybody dead? Nobody's getting up after that? Oh, shit. Okay. Manual gate control. That did, oh, that was probably a bad idea to just poke at that willy-nilly. Well, oh well. That's a thing that happens. Oh, it opened that up there. Okay, now I can get over there. All right. I got it. Oh, wait a minute. Aha. Eh, can I just squeeze through there? Come on. Oh. All right, what do we got here? A meat trap. Who's hungry monster and then explodes. Nice. All right. Let's put that near the top just in case. Infinite distance teleportation does sound pretty awesome. Agreed. Agreed. But you'd think with this kind of bullshit that typically tends to go wrong when you're trying to do cool shit like that, you'd be like, yeah, maybe we shouldn't try that. Maybe we just shouldn't try to do it this time. Military biology ethics. Oh boy, there's a contradiction in terms. Forerunner of high standards in military ethics. Yeah, sure sounds like it. Most relevant academic research through numerous scholarships. All military biotech, blah, 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 blah. Required to present a military biology ethics diploma or complete a practical intensive training course in the facility. Our motto is kill ethically. Nice. Nice. All right, well, oh, jeez. Got all these machine gun bullets, but no machine gun. That's not great. I could use a machine gun, please. As horrendously inaccurate as it is. Oh, oh, hey. A revolver? Oh, baller. Good penetration and low accuracy. Heh, heh. I can describe a lot of things. Can I interact with any of these other things? They seem to stand out a little bit. Eh, maybe not. Ooh, probably shouldn't be using that though. Ooh. Ooh, wow. What's this? What is that, a shotgun revolver? Oh, a six-trigger revolver shooting six bullets in one shot. That seems like a bad idea. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? This seems like a super bad idea. We'll leave that for emergency use, I guess, just in case. Ooh, alright. Looks like we made it. Ooh, let's go back and see if there's any... Doing good on health, ammo not so much. Let's see if we can grab some before we go here. And hope it's not just like a room full of enemies that fucking... Oh, there we go, perfect. Need for unlimited teleportation range is a software. They use well-packaged fuzzy randomness inside a fractal information structure that copies the human brain neural layout. Wow. The fuzzy randomness has a small chance to occasionally produce super huge calculations in an instant, making teleportation possible for hyper long distance. Alright, that's a passable explanation, I suppose. Gosh dang it. And nothing. No supplies. No ammo. Oh boy. Alright, well, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's say fuck it and leave. It looks like the stimulant wore off too, so that's... I guess it doesn't go the whole level. Whew, okay. Facility support systems. Make sure I don't die because of a random life support protocol failure. Whoops. Manual emergency mode and make sure things will remain stable even if there's a crazy AI around. That's probably a good idea. Oh, jeez. A heart attack every time. Oh, great. Super narrow hallways. Exactly what I was hoping for. Oh, man. Get laid out, shithead. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, that's not great. You dead now? You're not getting up again from that one? Ugh, what a dick. Security alert. System inaccessible. Software unexpected changes. Security software removed. Yes, great. That's not a good idea. Not a super great idea, that one. Oh, narrow tunnels are not super good. Oh! Ow! Oh. I have a lot of that. Alright, where's that guy? There he is. Ooh, two bullets now. Alright. Fucking great. Molecule size has been deemed perfect, blah 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 blah. This is so small it can't pose any threat to humans, really. Any poison, radioactive particle, or other seemingly dangerous substance would not just have the volume. What is known as life is always larger than a single molecule, therefore danger of any contamination should be theoretically impossible. Oh boy. Gosh dang it. Make another can gun, sure, why not? Oh, that's probably not the best. So, alright, so I've got two bullets left. Good for one double tap. One of those guys. Alright, you fucks, you want some of this? Oh, they're big fucks. Alright. Oh, let's run a little bit. Excuse me. Oh my god, there's a wooden chair in my way. That's so... Oh man, I'm out there. Oh crap. Oh jeez. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, no. I've got, like, no fucking ammo. Oh, wait. I've got a revolver. All right, you shits. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm not going to survive this. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, whoopsie. Whoopsie doodle. Oh, probably shouldn't have gone back to that corridor. Oh, that was a bad idea. Damn it. Wait, continue? I can't continue, damn it. Oh, I didn't even unlock level 3, fuck. Oops. I got a little wrecked on that one. Crap. Oh, crap. Well, oh well. Lesson learned, kinda. Wait, can I bust these open? Like, is there... There seems like there's a lot of supplies I should be missing here. But whatever. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, how did I miss one? Oh, that's so garbage. Wasn't even a nice gangbang. Yeah, you're right about that. I just kind of got plowed pretty good. Damn it. No, stop. Oh. Ha-cha. Eat shit. Whoa, whoa, this is a big crowd. But I miss all of them with. Oh, and somebody else got alerted. Oh shit, get out of my face. Oh jeez, why are there more? Go off. Ow. Bastard, hey, stop moving around, you shit. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Shit. Oh dear. Boom! Oh man, that cleared the way. Fuck you. Ooh, they had no chance. That was a good throw. That was a real good throw. So all these little circles on the map mean there's something there for me to pick up, at least. Man, you really need to scour every fucking level. Just to get enough to survive for the next, like, 2 minutes. Yeah, you're gonna tell me not to run into that shit. Yeah, I know. Stupid terminal. I mean, I guess the whole, you know, boundary thing makes sense, right? Did I already go up here? I did. But I guess it does, like, give you a very clear audio warning as to if you're getting super close to it, so... You know, all deaths are pretty much my fault on that one. Wait, this doesn't count as a... It does. Tempted to use this to find out what it does. This can gun thing. Oh, there's a good old shoddy. All right. Get that to the top. Alright, and then there's the thing. Oh, nice. All right, so there's the grenade launcher. That would have been helpful last time. Why the fuck didn't I get that? Stupid garbage. Oh, that was bad accuracy. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Wow, we actually got a decent amount of ammo so far. Suppose I shouldn't say that. Soon there's gonna be like a big fucking bum rush or something. Oop, not that way. Yes, just run straight into it. It's a good idea. It's just about to do it, too. Oh, come on. I don't even need supplies. Ugh, no supplies here either. Come on, you shits. Give me something. Oof. It's not super great. Damn it. All right. Well, I guess we're done here. Make our way back. I do like the one thumb controls, though. You can move around while I'm taking a little drinky drink. Real good decision on their part. On the designer's part for that. There's probably supplies inside. Go check it out. You know what? I'm good. I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so which one is which here? Let's go to the plankton farm again. Military play is probably a bit too dangerous for me. I saw that. What we got here? A nail bomb. Oh, that better be worth something. Ooh. Crafty bastard. Shoddy shells. Okay, so 150 is the top, huh? Seems that way. So we'll not waste that one then. Ooh, do I have? I do. Boom! Eat shit. Boom! Eat shit. Good use of explosives right there. Ow, ow, ow. Bastion. Perfect. You know, I kept those around for a reason. Yeah, the good old Resident Evil 4 strat. Back away. Oh, man. Back the fuck away. Whoa, ow. Hey, shit. Whoa. Stop. Move. Stop doing that, you shit. Here, you want a knife fight? I'll give you a fucking knife fight, you shit. God damn it. All right. Ugh. Big ass waste of ammo. Super good. God damn it. There, eat shit. Oops. Eat shit. Wow. Ah, perfect. There we go. That's the one I was looking for. My triple barrel fucking grenade launcher. Oh, damn it. And reload. Ah, eat shit. Oh, he is done. Oh, what? How the fuck is he getting up from that? What a shit. Oh, I'm out there. Okay. All right, you want some? Boom. Eat it. God dang it. Ah, oh, there's a good machine gun. All right. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh. Tap tap. Oh, what? How the fuck are they getting up from that shit? Yeah, get up. I dare you, you fuck. Yeah. Dick. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Alright, so slightly weaker than the pistol. Doesn't really make a whole fuck ton of sense, but whatever. Good, good, good. Ooh, careful with that. Ooh, careful. Ooh, oh, what can I do? Oh, what do we got? Standard assault rifle modified to operate with a drum magazine. Fuck yeah. Let's do that shit. Awesome. All of my ammo fits in it. That's great. That's super good. Cool. Yeah, what you got? Whoa, whoa, jeez. Alright. Whoa. What you got? Oops. Oh, wow, I almost ran right into that. Duh. I'm fucking going there. Just ignoring all the weird staticky crap. Yeah. Ooh, all right, so now we're at the end. Anything else I kind of missed over there? It's fine, I'm not gonna go all the way back to that shit. Oh, jeez. All right, let's get the fuck out. See you later, shitlord. Oh, man. Why am I mesmerized by the lethal black stuff? Ah, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Crap. Ooh. Oh, you shit. Whoa. Nice. There we go. Oh, ow! The jackass. Fuck. Alright. Drop that. At least give me some ammo out of it. Oh. Oh, oh, bastard. Oh, he's not done, though, is he? He's gonna get up. He didn't drop his gun. Get up, you shit! Come on! Oh, jackass. What the hell? Did he not drop his gun? That's weird. Robot Wars 2. Number of poor communities Chinese Incorporated must fight for their freedom or well-being in person. Self-made experimental battle bots are laughing stock in the gray star, blah 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 blah. Self-shot bots, lol. Ooh, there we go. Put that up there. Oh jeez, almost did it again. God, they could really make that stand out a bit more instead of just not being the black. That would really be cool. Ooh. Oh, you fucking... Oh, alright. Alright. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Ooh, that sounded meaty. Oh, jeez, he's still alive. What the hell? Eat it. Stabby stab. Ooh. The third message about the fun is balls nail gun. Oh no. Oh, that was the same one I read before. Shit. Sector. Okay. Oh, yeah, all right. There's some shit going on in here. Yeah, fuck you. There. Fucking eat it. It took nearly all of my shoddy ammo, but geez, they are not getting me that time. Too close, I don't like it. Small break from tending the poison gardens. Taking care of the plants for a while. I would prefer some of you guys to do this. Let me know. Alright, well. Ooh. Ooh, things are getting real good up in here. a lot of shit. Reporter location. Okay, good, good, good. Oh. Oh, I see the detector does that shit. Okay, okay. Storage cabinets, good. Alright, so there's some shit I missed around here. Fairly linear, though, it seems, this time. Let's go check it out. Okay. Oh, wait. What the hell? Oops. Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, jeez, I almost fucking bit it right there. That's good work. Good work. Almost ended shit right away. Oh. Oh, jeez. Not super great accuracy. Uh-oh. I hear something else, though. Yeah, I hear him over there. Crap. Oh, shit. Dead end. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Fuck it, I ain't wasting my ammo on you, you shit. Easily outrun you. Oh. God damn it. Alright, stabby stab. Damn it. Don't tell me there's nothing down here. Son of a bitch. Alright, that dude, the other dude just give up looking for me? Alright, that's fine. Oh, no, I hear him. Cool, well, no, fuck off. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Oh, no. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's the wrong way. Oh, no. Run, you motherfucker. Ah! Get out of here, quick! Let's get the fuck out! Woo! Necro shrinks, oh boy. Facility 2.5, no arrive in this madhouse of the dead in a very bad time. Bunch of crazy zombies who just wouldn't stop crying. Oh god. Well, they obeyed all the orders, behaved otherwise perfectly, but would occasionally cry. Oh boy. Workers would obviously... Wait, they're employing zombies as workers? That seems a little stupid. Seems a little stupid and weird. These scientists really sound like they've got a lot of bad ideas. Oh no. This does not sound good. This is not, does not sound like a good place to be. Especially with my, well, my okay stuff, I suppose. Auto termination number 3. Angel for my existence, regret to inform you of a choice to initiate auto termination. Possibility of reincarnation being the main one seems to be my own present awareness is a strong indication that it will be aware again. An AI that believes in an afterlife. How unusual. Oh, shit. Shoddy, please. Oh man, he ate that one pretty good. You gonna get up? Because I got 17 more shells where that came from, you sumbitch. No? Alright, that's fine. Ooh. Oh, it seems like a lot of good shit here. Oh, wow, that's some good shit. Alright. Make a stimulant, I guess. I'll use it right away. Oops. Oh, uh-oh. I hear something. I hear something making its way towards me. I don't like it. Ooh, a teleport. Emergency teleporter. Teleports you to starting position just before death and repairs some brain damage as well. Ha! That's actually kind of funny. We'll wait on that. Actually, it might be good to have one of those on hand. Might be good to have one of those on hand, just in case. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, they've got a machine gun. That's not super good. Oh. Oh, jeez. You want to get up after that? Come on. Come on. Oh, he's not getting up. All right. Good. What a shit. Whoa, look out. Fucking jackal zombies. Okay, that's good. That's fine. Everything's fine. Let's load this up. 90 rounds. I love it. All right. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. They got shotties now, too. That's not super great. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. He's not dead. Oh, no. What did I just drop? What did I just throw, and why did it just kill me? Oh, fuck. Oh, this is not super great. What happened there? Oh, man. Well, at least my emergency teleport came through. Oh, man. Just gonna get all the ammo that I can out of this. Oh yeah, he's got something. Oh, jeez. Oh, bastard. Oh, he got me good with that one. Whew. That was a little rough. I'm not sure what happened there. I threw some kind of explosive, and I don't know what it was, but it fucking wrecked shop and killed me. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Oh, fuck off. Ow. Eh. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Shit ass. It just comes in and wrecks my shit. Oh, man. Whoa, that doesn't sound great. I know that douche is still alive. Oh, Jesus. All right. Oh. Yeah. Come on, why aren't they dropping their weapons for me? I need fucking every bit of ammo. Ugh. Gosh dang it. I'm a human neurology specialist number 5. Recently, the most peculiar abnormality of the reactivated units has occurred. Some of them dig themselves into the ground and just lie there doing nothing. Oh boy, that doesn't sound great. Can I use drugs to solve auto-termination issues for AIs? Well, duh, because they're not biological. As we do with live or reactivated awareness systems, the closest form of digital drugs suitable to AIs have been carefully designed virtual realities, aka porn, acting like digital drugs. However, the AI must be completely isolated from its knowledge, blah 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 blah, in order to enjoy the stress-relieving effects of the custom-made virtual settings. Increased chance of irregular existentialist behavior. Thinking patterns often promote auto-termination. This isn't looking real good. Oh man, my health is really shitty too, what the hell? There. That's somewhat better. Not super good. Oh. Sudden ultraviolence. Here's normal, healthy, reactivated ants, and especially those made of several body parts. Oh god, that's nasty. Oh boy. Most commonly accepted theory suggests that these attacks originate from psychological problems that were present in the product material when it was still human. Ugh. When will science learn? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that doesn't sound great. Hopefully that does something. Oh, jeez. Shit. Did that guy die or is he? Yeah, okay, he got laid out pretty good. Ow! Shit ass. Out of here. Gosh dang. Oh, not doing so real good here. One bullet. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Man, they're not leaving me a lot of ammo. I don't like it. I don't know what to call the result of our experiment fusion between an alien supermolecule teleportation hardware with the structure of a human brain and the facility AI. All melded together and somehow are not completely unstable. Oh boy. That sounds super good. Worst case scenario, we'll have to switch to manual facility control and order a new AI. That's the worst case? That's not really that bad. That's really not bad. Dead kids. One true general can take its army seriously when the soldiers decide to play children games amongst themselves. So far, the most effective cure has been teaching the units not to play in public and slowly phasing them out of the activity. However, the process is long, and if an easier method is not found, total neural reset and refill. Ugh. Along with a lobotomy. Oh, boy. Sounds like they got in some... Whoa! Shit, man! Oh, that's not great. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Oh, I think I missed on that one. Oh, shit, that's not a door. Run, you shit. Oh. Oh, really not doing great. Oh, jeez, he's not dead. Fuck off. Oh. You gonna get up again, you sumbitch? Come on. I'm ready for you. No? Okay. Oh, jeez, that's not super great. Scared me a little bit. Oh, no! God damn it. Oh, jeez. Oh, get wrecked. Well, that's actually a good time to stop, come to think of it. Just a little past nine. Fantastic. All right, well, I've got a lot more to explore in this game, so we'll pick this up next time, which will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll continue with Teleglitch and we'll continue to die more, as the subtitle so helpfully suggests that I do. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.